should probably go stock up on some supplies at least. Use more computer spikes to attack those turrets. Well, I don't really know which store to go for.
Evil walks among us.
Hachu apanki, jishawa anibung. Tonga boksha nak nong ki.
Don't know if that was enough.
Hachu apanki. Hachu apanki. Tangab.
That should be enough.
And many other Jedi. Had the Council sent us all into the unknown, how many more would have fallen?
So you're saying we should have done nothing? Just let the Mandalorians conquer us unopposed? I mean, the Republic was under attack, and the Order abandoned us.
We did not abandon you. But the Council were not about to throw lives away foolishly. In time, we would have aided you against the Mandalorians. But you couldn't wait. Revan and Malak offered a quicker answer, and the Republic chose to walk the easy path rather than the path of wisdom. Now we see the results all around us. You asked me if I think things could have been different. I know they could have. If Revan had only listened to the Council, millions of innocent people would still be alive.
Yeah, right. And every single one of them would have been speaking in Mandalorian. I think we're done. Let's just get back to the task at hand.
These two don't get along.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if these spikes I bought were any good. I hear blaster fire. Oh dear, better save. Fuck. Well, good thing I saved. Blaster fire. Yes. Sure, I got rid of some of them. Oh. Shit. Yeah, I don't think I can hurt this thing. Oh shit. Better reload.